the ravishing Russian Luna.
Внимание! 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 People of America, rise for Mother Russia's super athlete, Rusev!
Rusev, Udria! Rusev, Machka!
Now residing in Moscow, weighing 138 kilos, Rusev! Approaching the ring from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love!
Hello and welcome to SmackDown, where we are just outside the gates of the Alamo in San Antonio, Texas. And King, much like the Alamo, this will be a night no one will soon forget.
This one should be amazing, Michael. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Oh, no breathing room here for Rey Mysterio. And it's Rey Mysterio executing the reversal. Oh, talk about getting flattened. An elbow.
Rusev digging down deep.
Oh, do you believe that? Rusev is down. Man, did he crash to the canvas.
A scintillating maneuver.
What's he gonna do here?
Rey Mysterio reverses it.
The quick kick.
He's in big trouble.
Hip toss.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh!
Nice reversal there.
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Rusev reverses it.
If we're looking for things that set Rey Mysterio apart from the rest of his WWE compatriots, I would point to his use of springboard attacks.
I mean, this man is a rocket coming off the ropes or turnbuckles. He'll knock you right into next week. Look out.
And he does it one more time.
Rusev doing a little grandstanding here.
Oof, man! Look at this! Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. Look at Rey Mysterio pouring on the aggression. Not giving Rusev a chance to recover. That's smart. What a move! What a smart move! Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
King, what does Rey need to do here?
What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake. If that happens, he's right back in this thing. Countered by Mysterio.
Ooh! Rusev goes down hard.
Yeah, wow. You can't miss the sound of that, Michael. Anytime Rey Mysterio climbs into the ring, we know we're going to be treated to one of the biggest arsenals of dive attacks and aerial assaults in all of WWE.
Thank you.
Mysterio pushing forward.
What a reversal.
Look at this. Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. Rusev reverses it.
Well, Rey's got that Lucha Libre heritage going for him, and he's carried on that tradition very well. King was right about Rey's ferocious array of aerial moves. Trust me, you do not want to be on the wrong end of a Hurricane Rana or a Frog Splash from Rey Mysterio.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
And he kicks out.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Score the pin.
Two.
And Rusev manages to power out before the count ends.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh!
Take a look at that again.
Oh, my. Rusev is in position.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Rusev gets the W. Rusev wins it.
Let's go to the highlights here. Here. Let's check them out. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner, Rusev.
What a big win here tonight.
Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.